Hello Ganda! Today, I will show you how to recreate the Sunrise Night makeup look using cheap but high quality products that I bought from Shopee, Watson, and Avon. Most na mga products ay binili ko sa Beauty Grace, The Face Shop, Bobbi Cosmetics, Caroline, iMagic, Maybelline, L'Oreal, and Sassy Lady. So stay tuned until the end of this video. Tara! Let's get started! The first product that I will use is this Jeju Aloe Eyes from the Face Shop. This retails for 250 pesos each. I'm just spreading the product all over my face. I like this product because it has a cooling effect. Oh, diba? May moisturizer ka na, may face primer ka pa. So the next product that I will use is this Maybelline Super Stay Foundation. I bought this in Watson for just 399 pesos and I'm in the shade Sand Beach. This product comes with a pump. I'm using a flat top kabuki brush to spread the product all over my face. O diba? Full coverage baka mo? Pakak na pakak at achieve na achieve ang foundation day mo best! For my eyebrows, I'll be using two products. The first is this L'Oreal Eyebrow Tattoo Gel that retails for 299 pesos at Watson's. And I'm in the shade Deep Brown. I'm using an angle brush and a spoolie to apply the product. I'm filling in the tail of my eyebrow first and then spread it in the front using a spoolie to achieve gradient effect. The other eyebrow product is this Sassy Lady Brow Gel that retails for only 89 pesos. It comes with a pump and I'm in the shade number 3, which is Black Brown. I'm doing the same thing, applying it with an angle brush and spoolie. Always remember, a little goes a long way with this product. Oh, kilay isleg ba ka mo? For the eyes, I will be using this iMagic Professional Eyeshadow Palette. That retails for only 399 pesos at Shopee. Shopee free shipping! This comes with 16 warm tone sheets na merong metallic, matte, at shimmer sheets. Using a floppy blending brush, I'm getting drama, which is a red matte sheet. And I'm just blending that on my outer crease. I like this product because the colors are very pigmented and long-lasting. Ayan, at i-blend, blend, blend mo lang yan, sis. And do the same thing with the other eye. The next product that I will be using is this Beauty Glaze Saturn Eyeshadow Palette that retails for only 149 pesos at Shopee. Salamat Shopee! This comes with 9 warm tone and orange shades na merong metallic, matte, at shimmer shades. I'm just getting that shade with a floppy blending brush. I'm just applying that on the middle crease next to the drop. With the clean brush, I will just blend the two colors. At i-blend mo lang yan ulit, sis. The next product that I will be using is this Beauty Glaze Lemon Eyeshadow Palette that retails for only 149 pesos at syempre sa Shopee pa rin. This comes with 9 yellow shades na meron ding metallic, matte, shimmer shades, at glitter. And I'm applying that in my inner crease next to that orange. And then, i-blend mo lang yan ulit. On the same palette, I will get the shimmery yellow shade and applying that to my inner lids with a flat eyeshadow brush. Oh, diba? Kinang-kinang ka, girl. The next product that I will be using is this Beauty Glaze Color Board that retails for only 569 pesos at Shopee. This comes with 60 highly pigmented colors, wild and bright colors. A variety of shades in yellow, orange, pink, purple, blue, green, red, and black. It has rich, vibrant hues and a touch of glitter, of course, that will go with any skin tone and brighten up any look. I will use that silver glitter to top up my inner look. O diba? Pak ka nerd! Kinangbaka mo? You love how this velvety base glides on like a gel and set like a powder. The next product that I will be using is this Beauty Glaze Uranus Eyeshadow Palette that retails for only 149 pesos at Shopee! This comes with 9 green shades na merong metallic, matte, at shimmer. With that dark green and a smudger brush, I'm applying that to my outer lower lash line and smudging it. The next product that I will be using is this Beauty Glaze Neptune Eyeshadow Palette that retails for only 149 pesos at Shopee! This comes with 9 blue shades with that dark blue and a smudger brush. I'm applying that to my inner outer lash line and smudging it and intensifying it with that aqua blue shade. To brighten up the eye, I'm using this e.l.f. Baked Eyeshadow Palette that retails for only 299 pesos at Watson's. Using my finger, I'm just applying that pearl shade on my inner tear ducts. To achieve that cat eye look, I'm using this Caroline Graff Incliner in the shade Jet Black to line my upper lash line and create a wing. That retails for only 159 pesos at Shopee and Watson's. This product is waterproof and long-lasting. Bobbi Cosmetics Glim Squad Contour and Strobe Palette that retails for only 399 pesos at Shopee and Watson's. This comes in 3 contour shades and 4 highlight shades. And I'm using the middle shade to contour my face. Sabi nga nila, huwag ka nang mag-diet, mag-contour ka na lang. I'm using the same shade to contour my nose. Achieve ba ang mala Michael Jackson mong nose? Next product, I'm using Beauty Glaze Mars Eyeshadow Palette. This retails for only 149 pesos at Shopee. This comes with 9 red and pink shades. And I'm using that pale pink with a round brush for my cheek. Going back to the Bobbi Cosmetics Glim Squad Contour and Stroke Palette to highlight my cheekbone with that champagne shade. And I'm also highlighting my forehead and my upper lip. Oh, glass skin ba ka mo? Annyeonghaseyo! For my lips, I will be using Perfectly Delicate Matte Lipstick. This retails for only 399 pesos at Avon. And I'm using the shade Coral Reaver. This lipstick is powder matte but not transfer proof. I love this shade because it complements my skin well. Using a lip brush, I'm just spreading it all over my lip. Now, I'm going to use the shade Breathless Nude to achieve that Kylie Jenner lashes and full lips. And I'm applying that at the middle of my lower lip. And here is the final look. Puso ko yung nabihag, wala nang ninanais, ligaya kang labis, oh, magandang dilag. Bawat lakad mo lahat sila napapatingin, di mawari. And I hope you enjoyed this vlog using my favorite cheap but high quality product that I bought on my favorite beauty shops. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up button, and if you will recreate this look, don't forget to tag me on my social media account. Thank you for watching!